applied mathematicians and mathematical scientists talking about all sorts of applications of mathematics, and it's still possible to register between 8:30 and 9 at EECS building tomorrow. Next public lecture in the IMA series will be on September 15th. It'll be Leroy Hood, who's the president of the Institute for Systems Biology in Seattle, who's speaking on After the Human Genome Project, Systems Biology, Predictive, Preventive, and Personalized Medicine. I hope to see a lot of you there. And once again, thanks to Charlie. Let's give him a hand again.